Huge NFC East news dropped today involving the Washington Commanders. According to Ian Rapport, the Commanders have released quarterback Carson Wentz. Wentz was acquired last offseason from the Indianapolis Colts. He started just 7 games last season due to a finger injury. Washington recently hired Eric Bieniemy to be their offensive coordinator, and the team has made it clear that second-year player Sam Howell will be their starter heading into 2023.